everybody. Lashandrah here. Hope you're doing fine. I'm doing mighty fine. Now, family, without further ado, welcome to 2019 Budget Reading, brought to you by yours truly. Now, family, Lashandrah's gonna keep it 100 with you. The church is struggling financially. I done told you all about my church. Jesus Saves, Episcopal, Nazarene, Church of the Digital Saints. And our bishop is Bishop Johnson. Hi, Bishop Johnson. Ooh-wee, family, I'm gonna keep it 100 with y'all. You need to put on your seatbelt, hold on tight, cause this budget reading is gonna be a doozy. Quick disclaimer before I begin. In the past, I have brought you the budget straight up from the traditional briefcase. Things are so serious, y'all, I had to sell the briefcase. So, family, please don't be alarmed, because this year, I had to bring you the budget straight up from the zippy.
Oh, come on.
Now, I shall unveil the budget. First item on my agenda is you, Bishop Johnson. Are you listening to me? Going forward, the church will no longer pay for your personal bodyguard. Now, Bishop, the church can no longer afford that Goliath-looking bodyguard of yours. Did you know that he eats food enough for 6 people at a go? Who does that? Now, going forward, Bishop, you either pay for Goliath from your pocket, or you bleed the blood of Jesus upon your soul every time you walk out that door. You know what I'm saying? Number 2 item on the agenda is the communion wine. Going forward, we will no longer serve that expensive wine. Now, it has come to our attention that some of you members have been sneaking in to sample some of that communion. I see you, Deacon Brown. That little skip and jump you have during praise and worship, that ain't the Holy Ghost. So going forward, y'all won't be drinking that Jesus juice from a Sunday school class for communion. Item number 3 on the budget, until further notice, we will no longer have a church band. Woo-wee! We have been patient with your band members. Don't be looking shocked at me. You know this has been a long time coming. There is not one of you band members who can find the key to any song, including Happy Birthday to you. What's wrong with you? Do you all leave the key down at the parking lot? Going forward, the only band member will be you, Sister Clarice, and your blessed tambourine. Clearly, you're the only one that can find that key. You know what I'm saying? Number 4 on the agenda, family. Effective immediately, we will no longer be serving chicken dinners down at the church after Sunday service. It has come to our attention that some of you, namely Pookie and Ray Ray, have been stealing that chicken dinner and selling it down the street. Devil is a liar. What's wrong with you? You're gonna need to fuel up on your way out the door before you come to church. This ain't no restaurant. Going forward, the church will only supply 2 important things during the service. Number 1 is your bottle of water. We cannot afford anybody passing out in our service. Other item that the church is going to provide is some breath mints. Now, it has come to our attention that some of you all are scared to death of going down there for an altar call. Oh, I know, half the time, some of you are not being slain under the power of the Holy Ghost, but under the power of that garlic bread. Church will be supplying everybody who walks through that door with a breath mint.
Hallelujah!
Brother Philemon, feel free to take 3 packs for yourself. I'm just saying.